Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
있었다니,
which means
there was in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
있었다니, 있었다니, 있었다니.
One more time.
있었다니, 있었다니, 있었다니.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.